There was a small fire today and an explosion. It happened actually this afternoon at the Oxychem plant in San Patricio County. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon. That plant, which is near Ingleside, a San Patricio County spokesperson says the explosion sent a noticeable plume into the air. Oxychem was able to contain the fire on site with their response team. The company is monitoring the air, they tell us, to make sure that there is no danger to the public. We'll be sure to keep you updated.